Here's how to make coffee ice cream with a healthy twist. To your blender, add some frozen bananas, peanut butter, instant coffee, some maple syrup, vanilla, and some plant milk. Once that's blended, mix in some vegan chocolate chips. You can leave it in the freezer for a few hours to firm up or eat it right away with some delicious toppings.